How is it going out there, everybody? This is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of Captain Toad Treasure Tracker for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button and click on the link to be notified every time and click on the bell to be notified every time my new videos come out. And let me know down in the comments below for question of the video. This one is an easy question of the video for me to ask you. What was your favorite thing that I've done on my channel? Was it a Mario playthrough, or was it like a Donkey Kong playthrough, or was it like a top 10, or was it like some of my speedruns? Or was it like a giveaway I've done before? But one thing I do have to mention is that thank you so much for supporting my Super Mario Galaxy playthrough that I did last year. A year ago from today is when I did a playthrough of Super Mario Galaxy 1. And that playthrough was so much fun. And if you want to check out my 1 year anniversary video of that playthrough, you can click on the link in the description below. That video will be in the description. But sorry for taking a long break from this playthrough. I do plan on resuming this playthrough, but I just like got burnt out over this game because I figured out what to do in this level now. Like, it's not really that difficult now, but so here we go. Here I go. I found out it really wasn't too difficult anyway. We don't need the invincibility thing. We don't need to be invincible or anything. So I figured out now what I'm supposed to do. So this really shouldn't do that. Oh no! You don't, Shy Guy. You don't hit me like that. You don't rob me. I got robbed. I got robbed. Alright, so this is tough. Alright. 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 Alright, this shouldn't be too difficult, but we did it. So we'll just okay. I want it. Still got killed. How did that happen? How did that happen where I did everything right and still died? How did that happen where I still died even though I did everything right? Even though I did everything the way I was supposed to? I guess it's random each time which way the enemies go, and I guess you cannot learn a pattern. Is how I guess it is. Okay, so we need to use this key to get here. Oh my. Alright. Alright. Let's get. Here we go. Yeah. Wow. That was a robber. That was a robber. That was an intense. Okay, so we're done with this level, thank goodness. So now we're gonna do Razzle Dazzle Slider. It should be interesting. This is interesting. I like this. How'd I do this? All right, I don't want it to be out of control. I want it to stay under control if it can. Now how to get the star. And that's all I'm wanting to do. Because I'm really wanting to get that star. Because... Because I really want to get that star. Come on. Jeez! I'm aiming the wrong way somehow. I just don't know what to do. This is not very self-explanatory to me. Okay. There we go! It was easy anyway. It wasn't hard anyway. I'm glad to be back to recording this game. Now, so we have 119. So what we gotta do next is we gotta do this next mission, Poison Cannel Cannon Run. So thankfully we're done with this one, so we gotta do this one now. Here I go. All right, this. Oh my gosh. This really shouldn't be too hard. It's just, it really shouldn't be that hard. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Alright, so... I did not mean to do that. This shouldn't be that hard, it's just, Alright, this really shouldn't be that hard. Cause I know what to do. I'm gonna kinda do this way. So we'll get our second piece there, and then we'll get this. Wow, this is easy. Wow, this does seem pretty easy. Better I'm doing in this video than in the last video. This game is really not that hard. It's just this game really isn't even that difficult. It's just you gotta know what you do. You gotta know your stuff. We only died one time in this episode. In this video we only died once. Here I go. Alright, I do not know what to expect here. I hate those charging chucks. Those were from Super Mario World and from Super Mario 3D World. Alright. I think I screwed up. Even if I don't collect that, I'm okay. Stop! You robbed me! You robbed my ASS! Get up You robbed me! Such an ASS hole! I got robbed and I did everything right. I didn't even make a mistake. And I did everything right and I still got killed. I don't care about grabbing this one or not. I'm just gonna play it safe for now. These enemies are really unpredictable. It's random each time what they do, so you can't learn a pattern, and that sucks. I grabbed! Even when you do everything right. I tried to grab him! This is tough. It's not tough because of the execution being hard. It's mainly tough because of the luck that's needed to beat him. It is random each time, so you can't learn a pattern. I'm just gonna rush through it, because that's the only way I can beat it. Alright. I got lucky. I dodged everything. I don't care. All right. I don't care if I collect all three or not. Collecting just two is enough. I don't want to select it again!
Here I go!
Stupid a-hole! That was totally on accident. I don't mean to throw the key. I don't know what to do. I don't even need the key. I don't think I need it. That key's just useless. This is such a terrible level. There's a lot of madness in this level. Lots of crime in this level. I'm stuck. Give me a pattern I can anticipate. Stop being random on me. I'm trying to learn the pattern. The key won't attack, Kamek. What? Do I have to have the key here? I doubt it. I think I'll be just fine without it. I'll be fine just without the key, I think. I don't know if I even need it or not. I doubt it. I doubt I need it! At the same time, quit being a butthole to me. I did everything right, and you robbed me! It's starting to get tough for now. I can't handle this BS anymore. What do I do? Sometimes, even when you do everything right, an enemy can kill you whenever they please. Okay. We're gonna toss this. Toss the key over there. Oh my gosh. I really hate these key missions. Because grabbing the keys makes this so annoying. This mission really isn't that hard, it's just tedious. What I do next? I'm just gonna take my time, because I don't want to die. I do not want to die. I definitely don't want to die, so I'm just gonna take my time, because I really don't want to die. I don't want to die, I'm just going to take my time. I did everything right. I know what to do. Go inside the blue pipe. The blue pipe right here. This is the pipe I'm supposed to go in. There we go. It wasn't that hard. See that? It wasn't that hard. Gotta kill these magic Koopas now. This should be easy. I don't care. As long as I, do that. So we'll go back here and do this. Go back a few pages. Do the mummy one. This reminds me of the Cosmic Clone missions from Super Mario 3D Land and the Cosmic Clone missions from Super Mario Galaxy 2. Yeah, let's get some one-ups. We got a lot of one-ups, wow. Alright, in the next episode, what we'll do... Alright, we already did this. Excuse me. We'll be right back. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like on this video. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click on the bell to be notified every time my new videos come out. And have a good one and have a nice day guys, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.